Abe glory, Olorun Mustafa, mi o la la lo. Wa sore emergency.
Nipa tabade ikolo re pada. O ma da be po nla la ni. Mo ni gbogbo akolo re a o da pada fun o. Ti gbogbo to gba mi leni. A so tele akoko ti mo ran jade si aye re ni. O ti fa iko si inu aye re. Ni oruko Jesu lone ani lone loruko Jesu o ya pare
amen padua fun gbogbo eda to wo mi to de ngbo mi lowo lowo loruko Jesu olorun olubukun o ya ko buku fun
amen
ti won fi won si igbekun lati igba ewe
a lot of people put them in
bonded from childhood.
Iru omo yen won ti fi si igbeko.
Such child has been in bonded beside the river.
Owa fun won ebe mo so fu ye.
They now give him a kilo that I should not tell his mother.
Olorun lo la iwo loju.
It was God that revealed you.
So what onilo adu agbara si.
But you need more powerful prayer.
Ti okoko fun le challenge.
That darkness could not challenge you.
Loruko Jesu.
Heaven will put you in Jesus. Pray for such child. The battle of life will not overcome
him.
Somebody, when he was sleeping, he saw that one of the child of the minister of God give her his bread.
That
through a servant of God, you will be great. You will be great through the servant of God. You will make it through the servant of God.
So,
guys, prepare for the servant of God. A journey with such servant of God.
The
battle of life will not overcome in Jesus.
Hello,
another person.
So that
one of his the best that were apprentice learned from him. Brought took his food. He took away his food. And he put it on the roof. There he will not be able to get it. And that apprenticeship was higher than you. He is smarter than you. If you didn't pray very well. If you did not pray very well. You want to take away your prayer. You need prayer. A lot of people will just be looking down on people. People are higher than
you.
Spread your hands. I prophesy. Every wicked one using power of
God.
That's how you will not be
defeated.
In the name of Jesus, fire will consume them. You will be victorious. In Jesus' name, amen.
Akekele Rico, Obiya, Abachi Biobade, Akeke Freedom, Kofun Ekruse, Ise Iyanu Nlanla Masele, Biti Gani, Loruko Jesu, Wona Oma Ni, Testimony To Bale Wa.
Akekele Rico, Akeke Freedom, Obiya Ekruse, Olorun Baba Se Biobade, Isoje Alagbara Tetin Reti Ekale Ka. Gbogbo eniyan tun ya yaja de ma bo lori papa isere St Peter's African Church Fit Grand ibi do si to keko to agegele go sere la tojo Monday January 10 ti wo Friday January 14 odun tutu ta wa yi ago meri role lojojumo fun di ojo mararun be ko pelu akori yi my year of freedom odun ominira mi oh yes iwo na ma bo wa claim e ko di ominira patapata apostle doctor Simon Mustafa jebi baba se bi oba to ma won ko ti ruju olorun to ma wa nbe ma gbadu 2022 yo no minera re ni to ba le wa loruko Jesu gba be
mo kede o minera
I announce freedom
mo kede o minera
I announce freedom
mo kede o minera
I announce freedom
sinu aye re
to your life
loruko Jesu
in the name of Jesus
receive
your freedom
ba minera
receive your freedom
ba minera
receive your freedom
ba minera
receive your freedom
ba minera
receive your freedom
ye dara fun
and this is where we
Jesu oluwa wa
in Jesus name my lord
asale one
tonight
ojo Friday to ni agbara
is a great day with Jojo Jimo
Friday akoko
the first of Jojo Jimo
he so ru pataki
a special vigil
dear kan se adura yo ti waje
that a special prayer will take place
abo ti so fun gbogbo eniyan
you know I've announced everybody
mo le ti kede
I have announced
pelo mi ojo Friday
that today Jojo Jimo
ripo ologeru e
that you should go and barb your hair
he ni ko ge kan le
I didn't say you should barb it
so
though just make sure you barb it not only that
woman,
go and place your head.
Asale.
In the night,
oh, I'm a boy.
You will not come.
I don't badura.
We will pray together.
Adura, he don't mania
and that prayer will be so powerful. We want to pray.
Afe fu
we want to ask for power.
Agbara,
where does power come from?
It's
so through the power of the Holy Spirit.
Like, see,
with the Holy Spirit,
one
is empty.
Agbara.
You need power.
You
pass through the hand of the Spirit.
Do
you know what the Bible says? The kingdom of God survives
this
is the period of
joy.
And the
they
take it by force.
In the
book of Matthew chapter 11 verse 4, you need power through the Spirit of God. If you can receive the Holy Spirit, your life will change. Freedom will come. And
do
nothing for me in the Bible.
2
Corinthians chapter 3 verse 37. want you to witness it. Because tonight will be powerful. And I know that your authority that will come out today, this must give you freedom. The water in the care, you are going to hang it up today. I will now tell you how the journey you will take. And I know that your freedom is starting. Read for me.
Where
the spirit of God abounds, the room that he
gives,
the being a company that he
gives,
the church that receives the Holy Spirit, the area that receives the Holy Spirit, the home that receives the Holy Spirit, the child that receives the Holy Spirit, the husband that receives the Holy Spirit, the wife that receives the Holy Spirit, the one that allows the Holy Spirit, the coming that allows Holy Spirit, that is where freedom is. Listen to me. All the people that put you in a burden, they don't want you to allow you to receive Holy Spirit. Because they know that you receive your freedom. And they don't want you to be free. Listen to me. Some people think it's you fighting. It's not you physical fighting. It's not wicked word that taking revenge. It's not with physical
ipo ti mo wa yi o temi lorun ni mo se bebe
o ti to akoko wa gbe mi dibe kia kia mi o la la ba
hey gbogbo eyan pariwo e poruko jesu la kan e pe ememimo oluwa o wo mi ni agbara ara so mi do mi nira o yo do o ko jesu o ko jesu o ko jesu Jesus, ki Jesus so fun emi mimo. Mo ti de Oluwa. So fun Jesus, ki Jesus so fun emi mimo. Ipo ti mo wa yi o temi lorun ni mo se wa. Ipo ti mo wa yi o temi lorun ni mo se bebe. O ti to akoko wa gbe mi dide kia kia. Mi o la la ba. Egbo ikede yi.
Listen to this announcement.
Ni oruko Jesus ti
Nazareth. Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
2022.
Do we make it?
Wa ba no pade.
You have encounter with mercy.
Oru olowo anyamo re.
God, there is destiny of your helper. Oru anyamo
re.
God, destiny of your helper.
Oru olowo anyamo
re. God, destiny of your helper.
Oya no pade.
Go have encounter with them.
Ben yori.
So shall it be.
Jesus, Oluwa wa.
In Jesus' name, my Lord.
Loruko Oluwa wa ra no
ba. You obtain mercy in Jesus' name.
Olorun abi aye re.
God will visit your life.
Awon program wa ti o ne.
All our program for today.
O se pataki.
It is so important.
Ta ba ti gbadura si omi yen tan.
After praying to that water.
Laaro ye.
This morning.
Ma so bo te ma se.
I will tell you how you will use it.
Ati sam to ma kasi.
And the original feeding you will eat on it.
On pari ni.
That is all.
Loruko Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
O ma ri anugba.
You obtain mercy.
Yo le dara fun.
It is well with you.
Oba dago mejila gerege.
Exactly 12 noon.
Ipade pataki wa.
A special program.
Ni ologun eru.
At ologun eru.
Ni Gabon Hall.
In Gabon Hall.
Gabon Hall gaga.
That same Gabon Hall.
Ada pade nbe.
Let's meet
there. Ita wa ni ologun eru.
Those of you at ologun
eru. Eleyele.
At eleyele.
Ada pade nbe.
Let's meet there.
Ni ologun eru ni papa.
At ologun eru ni papa.
Loruko Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Aye re ma dide.
Your life will be lifted.
Aye re ani
tuma. Your life will be meaningful.
O de ma dara fun.
And it is well with you.
Mo fe so address o sogbo
la ta si. I want to tell you sogbo address one more time.
Tori opolopo ma so pe won o mo be.
Because a lot of people say they don't know the area.
Adetoro Street.
Adetoro Street.
Adetoro Street.
Adetoro Street.
Leyin Adetoro Complex.
At the back of Adetoro Complex.
Ben ni Dada Estate.
That Dada Estate.
Ni ilu Osogbo.
In Osogbo.
Ibe ni church wa.
That is where the church is.
Ite wa lo Osogbo.
Those of you in Osogbo.
E ma mura sile.
Get prepared.
Pa ni pada jo Sunday.
Especially on Sunday service.
O se patai pupo.
It's so is better.
Abuja.
Abuja.
And make sure
make sure you wait for that video of today.
Back in Port Harcourt.
Also in Port
Harcourt.
Whatever it will cost,
that
let it
cost.
Make sure you meet with
the video tonight. Badan. Headquarters in the car.
At headquarters.
Me saw Rua.
At video.
Headquarters in the car.
Only headquarters. The video will take place.
Gbogbo ete wa ni lu Ibadan.
All of you in Ibadan.
Lati Ikire.
From Ikire.
Lati Eko.
From Ikire.
Eja pade ni Ekota.
Let me at the Ekota tonight.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ogun aye o ni bori e.
Battle of life will not overcome.
Ogun tolorun se ko ni gberi mo.
But battle the Lord has conquered. Those of you following Shebi Oba in London.
Make sure pay.
On Sunday, you went there to receive the anointing. I'm going to give you the number of the pastor in charge at London. Tomorrow, you will see that. If you don't know the place, you call the number. You will have mercy in Jesus' name. And it is well with you. There is mantle in London already. In the name of the Lord,
Pastor
of life will not overcome you. You will make it.
I get crusade.
Get prepared.
On Monday.
In the name of Jesus. The massive man of miracles will visit you. And you will see miracles.
Those of you that want to go to Jordan this year.
Make sure you go for your passport. Let it be with you. In the fifth month. That we want to travel by the special grace of God. Get prepared. For somebody to come. Let it cost. We are going to release that number that you will call in the name of Jesus. The
battle
of life will not overcome you. You will reign as a king. Those of you on Facebook, if anybody
has
to pay for an orphanage, or you go and buy anything, or you send money to one that can't
afford
it, he is not Shebi Oba. All of you that you are following on Facebook, that you start your following.
Oluwawa.
In Jesus' name, Amen.
Now,
that was water.
Waka
sanwa sinu. You reach someone.
Lẹ́yìn náà.
After that.
O lè mu nínú ẹ̀.
You can drink from it.
Wàá dà sómi ìwẹ̀.
You can mix it with water.
Wàá dẹ̀ wẹ̀.
And you will bathe.
Ele no se pataki.
This is so important.
O ma da sílẹ̀ mbẹ.
You will pour a little
bit. Tó o bá ti da sílẹ̀.
As you pour it on the ground.
Wà máa sọ àsọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
You will be prophesying.
Olúwa.
The Lord.
Tú orílẹ̀-èdè sílẹ̀.
Release this country from bondage. Release the country from bondage. Release the country from bondage. Make Nigeria, give Nigeria freedom. Professor, and let me also professor. Let's join us together. This is the reason. That we are putting in English for everybody to hear it. I've delivered the message to you. I'm free in the name of Jesus.
Part
of that will not overcome you. Beg for me. Drink for me. After that, you pour on the floor and prophesy on me. And you will say that what you want to do in the land of the living in the name of Jesus, you will be successful and it will come for you. I sanctify all your symbols of God will come into it to reign as a king, and so shall it be in Jesus' name, our Lord.
Oh, what
you
say?
You now face somebody,
make
them to understand
the higher
and to the higher. I can't get
married, oh, yeah,
but she be your body. Akeke freedom open a crusade. Ise yanu nla nla ma sele. Bi ti gba ni.
Lorukọ Jesu.
Iwọ naa ma ni testimony to ba le wa.
Akeke lẹri kan o. Akeke freedom open a crusade. Ọlọrun baba se bi ọbade. Isoji alagbara tẹtin reti e kale ka. Gbogbo eniyan tun ya ya jade ma bo lori papa isere. St. Peter's African Church Field Ground. Ibido si to keko to Akeke Lagos. Bẹrẹ latọjọ Monday January 10. Titi wo Friday January 14 ọdún tuntun tá a wà yìí. Tago mẹ́rin ìrọ̀lẹ́ lójoojúmọ́ fún odidi ọjọ́ márùn-ún gbẹ́kọ̀. Pẹ̀lú àkòrí yìí, my year of freedom. Ọdún òmìnira mi. Oh yes, ìwọ náà máa bọ̀ wá kílẹ̀mù ẹ̀kọ́ di òmìnira pátápátá. Apọ́sù Dr. Sẹ́mọ̀ Mustapha JP Baba Ṣebí Ọba. Tó ẹ máa wọn ikọ̀ tìrújú Ọlọ́run tó máa wà ń bẹ̀ máa gbàdúrà fún ẹ. 2022 yìí ọdún òmìnira rẹ ní tó o bá lè wá. Lórúkọ Jésù gbàbẹ́.